So this next song will be out on 100,000 copies of Relics magazine in the July-August issue with the Abbott Brothers. Be sure to get your copy today. Don't buy it.
Assembly. body says he's her own.
Thank you. The on television.
On television.
Well, it's a funny story how Holly and I met. We were actually both going down the Grand Canyon. We didn't even know each other, but we were both in different parties, and we ended up just talking about music so much, and he's like, oh, I'm from Massachusetts too, so we came back. And at the time, he only played ukulele, and I actually taught him how to play most of the guitar.
He taught me the A chord, and then Monty taught me the E chord.
Well, yeah, but I mean, that was mostly what you knew at the time, you know?
Then I took the bus cross town to Miles, and he taught me the B7. That was, back in those days, you had to go travel buses to find out chords for the internet. And then we wrote this song.
Be mine.
For all you Winchester locals, we'll be playing down the road at the annual Life is Good Festival in Canton, Massachusetts, with Dave Matthews, Michael Franti, Sarah Bareilles, So Live, Trombone Shorty, Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings. Anyone else? Probably many more.
Thank you.
This next song is brought to you by water.
It's free.
The life source of all us lovely organisms.
Except for you.
Now brought to you.
Thank you.
Well, I'm a pusher. You want to say?
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Winchester!
Yo, peace.